What's good with you? So this is my morning routine. This is how I keep my face clean. Be showing y'all some little products and whatever. And then later on in the day, I can show y'all the bathroom setup. I'm just waking up. So first things first, I'm gonna put on the cream because it's gonna take the most minutes. So it's gonna be this right here. Ditsy mud mask. And I got my little towel right here. And then once we let that sit and I brush my teeth and all that, we're gonna put on this right here. After we pulled the mask off, we're gonna put this on like under the eyes. Cause y'all see like I didn't get enough reds or whatever. That's gonna be gone. And then after all of that is done, after the mask, we're gonna put on the cold mask to freeze everything. So it'll be all smooth and whatnot. So right now, talk about what we can do today, y'all. So later on today, we will be barbecuing. Well, we're gonna be barbecuing right after I'm done with this. So y'all will see me walk around the house with my mud mask on. And I'm gonna be pulling out the barbecue pit. The baby's awake. She's in there with dad. And then I'm gonna be starting like the deviled eggs and the macaroni and cheese. Well, I do the sides. Nathan is gonna do the barbecue. He usually loves doing the barbecue. Usually he does everything, y'all, but he don't like spending all day by himself with everything. So I help him with like the sides and the sodas and the kids. Make sure the house is straightened up. I don't know if anybody's gonna come here. His mom's invited and a friend's invited, but who knows if they come or not. I don't have any family that's coming. I'm not expecting anybody to come. Okay, y'all, because later on we got like big plans to go to different places, take a cruise, and do like house parties. And y'all gonna see later on in like the videos that family gonna pop out of nowhere. Y'all get my drift, like family just pops out of fucking nowhere. So I'm not really tripping about anything else, but it's kind of messed up how you have to be living lavish or doing something in your life for your family to like pop up at an event when they don't want to come, when you're not doing nothing. That'd be the thing right there. Like they don't want to show up when you're not doing nothing, but then when you got something going on, they're there. Like, I'm not going to be for it. I'm not gonna be for it. Don't be trying to pop up later on. Don't be trying to ask me for nothing, cause I ain't helping nobody. And I'm continuously gonna be still broke. The broke times that I didn't have any money, I'm gonna be broke then when y'all ask me about something. I'm gonna be like, nah, I ain't got it. But you just bought a house. You right, I just bought a house for me, not a house for y'all. how I like to cake this stuff up around my eyes. I don't care what nobody say. I can cake it up around my eyes though. So that's that. Okay, so that's on my face now. And then it'll come off with warm water. And then I'm gonna brush my teeth. And I'm gonna wait for 10 minutes. That's gonna be hard. And then we're gonna pull it off. What is that? An aqua girl. Right there. Oh, it should be gone. So, usually when I don't have this, y'all, this stuff right here. What it is, it's called Dead Sea Mud Mask. Usually when I don't have this, and it's like deep cleansing, anti-acne cleanser, pore reducer, whatever, I use soap, water. This is the type of soap I use. I have sensitive skin, so I use Dove soap. I don't use any kind of soap, just use that type of soap. And then, I do that every day. Sometimes I do it at nighttime. So you can do it in the morning and you can do it at night before you go to bed. So, you know, your face is clean. And then when you take a shower, that'll work out too, you know. So let me brush my feet real quick. No, gotta have that nice clean breath. Okay, now I'm done brushing my teeth. I'm cleaning out my teeth whitening kit. That way my teeth is like white and whatever. And no, I don't use it with my grill. I just take my grill out. It's one of them pull out grills anyway. Cheap pull out grills. So I'm gonna do that. I gotta put the solution and whatnot on it. So let me put this in there. And then we leave this in there. This one actually goes in, and it has a timer on the light. So once I press the light goes off, I can take it off. Y'all, so let me rinse my mouth right quick. So this is done, the light went off. All right. So now that that's done, I'm gonna wash the stuff on my face. I'm sweating. Y'all can see it's coming off. So just use some warm water with your little rag. Get that off your face. And then when I clean it off, I'm gonna put the 24 karat gold eye mask stuff on underneath my eyes. And then we're done for the morning, little morning routine after brushing teeth, washing the face, and putting stuff on here. And later on the night, when I'm taking my shower, I use the soap and water and like cleanse my face a little bit from all the dirt and the sweat and everything. And I can either repeat the process or just keep it clean. And this works for sure for you welders out there, where you need a mud mask and you can, if like you take a shower and you feel dirty. Or if your kids got bad acne, this will work out too. Ah, it's just my eyeball. Whoa, you can feel the sweat underneath it. Ooh, you can feel that, like this. You can feel it, like it's tingly. It smells like shit too. It's pretty. Y'all see, I don't got no pimples or nothing on my face. I make sure I use that shit. I make sure I clean my face. Ain't nothing like a clean face, you know what I mean? I know some of y'all be using like other stuff, but some of that stuff don't be working for me. I got sensitive skin, so I'll end up using it. I end up breaking me out more. Work out for those, like all around your lip. Y'all wanna put that on. For sure. It's a nice warm towel. Oh, that smells so good. And y'all see, when I started, my eyes were like real dark. Okay. And now, we're gonna go into this. I'm just gonna leave this on my face. I would say like, okay. I would say 10 to 15 minutes and it'll stick. I'm just like moving it around and it's wet. And leave it there. Let it like completely dry out on the face. Help the bags underneath your eyes, and then once that dries out, then we go in with the face mask. Let me show y'all the face mask before I log out. I just vlog and start mine. This is the ice mask therapy stuff. Put it in the freezer. It's like they have these gels. And on the other side, it has like comfort. You just strap it around your head, right? So when this goes on, after I remove these, I put this on and walk around like this for however long I can stand it. And it'll. That works out for my for those things underneath my eyes as well. So that's that. That's my morning routine, y'all. Do this for a thumbnail. Like that. That's my thumbnail, y'all. So that's my morning routine. And we about to start this Easter vlog. So y'all go ahead and watch last night's Q&A. So y'all go watch last night's Q&A and this vlog. I'm sweating. It's just hot in this house. My face is all wet. And this is not staying. I might end up just taking this out. My face is so slippery. And I got more content coming. And then on Monday, or later on the day, depending on how I post all these, I'm gonna do the bathroom vlog where I show y'all all my products, as in bath scrubs, the body soaps, and I'm gonna show y'all how I'm gonna set it up. Like, cause I need to set that up. It's like empty in there. I do that on a whole other vlog, show y'all how to do it. I bought some more stuff for the bathroom so I can show y'all how I'm gonna set it up, how I'm gonna rearrange everything. And I have to decide if I'm still gonna buy more stuff, because I've seen something on TikTok where it was just a beautiful bathroom, but that lady didn't have no kids. I got kids, but I need like space, and I need time to myself somewhere in this house. So you know I gotta put my little touches on the bathroom. Y'all know I did that touching on the living room, and I did my little touches on the closet and the bedroom. So y'all know I gotta do something for the bathroom. We're gonna get there, y'all. I might end up taking this off because I'm hot and just sweating. I'm sweating and it's sliding off. So I hope y'all like that vlog. Thank y'all for watching. Thank you for my new subscribers. If you are a new subscriber and haven't subscribed yet, go ahead and smash that subscribe button. Go ahead and hit that bell, because I do post weekly, but maybe 3 to 5 videos weekly or more. Who knows? I like posting. I like giving y'all content. I like showing y'all different stuff and my ideas and all that. So y'all go ahead and, you know, support me on everything. It was free to support. I ain't asking for no money or nothing. So just go subscribe to the channel. Let your friends know, share the video, let me know in the comment section below what y'all think about the video. I love y'all, baby. Peace.